वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स इन द ऑनलाइन टीचिंग ऑफ सेंट थॉमस स्कूल महुआ। टुडे वी शैल स्टडी यूनिट टू मैन्स रिलेशनशिप विथ एनिमल्स। यूजुअली वी हैव फ्रेंडशिप विथ अवर फ्रेंड्स एंड रिलेशंस विथ अवर रिलेटिव्स, बट रेयरली वी कीप फ्रेंडशिप एंड डेवलप अवर रिलेशंस विथ एनिमल्स। In this unit, a great bond between man and animal have been shown. Let us see activity 1. Once there was an Arab who owned a very fine horse. The Arab treated him with care and kindness. Once an Arab had a very nice horse. And he was taking very good care of him. One day, the Arab was attacked by some robbers. He fell off the horse. But one day, that Arab was going, at that time he was attacked by some thieves, some robbers, and he fell down from his horse. He was so seriously wounded that he was not able to get up. He was bitten very badly and he was wounded that much that he could not stand and could not get up. His horse saw this. He understood that his master was badly hurt. He seized his master's belt between his teeth and brought him home. But his horse was wise and clever. He understood that his master was very badly hurt, very badly bitten. He could not stand. So he caught his master with belt between his teeth and he tried to bring him to his home. People who saw this praised both the horse and his master. After seeing this, people were also appreciating and praised both master and his horse. This shows the good relationship, the love and care of man and animal. Now let us see the question answer. How did the horse help the master? The answer is there into the paragraph that the horse caught his master's belt between his teeth and brought him back home. Second question. What does the incident convey about man-animal relationship? This answer. This incident conveys that animals have been quite loyal and faithful to the man. Animals sacrifice for their masters. They have been good friends of man. Now activity 1B. Share with the class the story of Rana Pratap's Chetak and his loyalty. Maharana Pratap is not at all unknown character in the history of India, but very well known, famous and popular character. According to the tradition, Chetak was the brave horse of Maharana Pratap. It was ridden by Maharana Pratap at the Battle of Haldi Ghati on 21st June 1576. In the battle, Chetak raised his hooves in the air and struck at the head of the elephant on which Imperial Mughal commander of Akbar, Man Singh, who was sitting. Then the elephant rider Mahout was killed by Maharana Pratap. But he was surrounded by Mughals. Although Chetak was wounded, he carried Maharana Pratap safely away from the battle. When he tried to leap across the pool, he collapsed to his death. He died while saving the life of his master. After his death, Maharana Pratap erected a monument in honor of his horse. This shows man's love, care, and relationship with animal. Dear students, you can also find and read the story of Maharana Pratap and understand the relationship between Maharana Pratap and his horse Chetak. Now, one more story which frames man's good relationship with animal. Activity 2. A secret for 2. Montreal is a very large city of Canada, and it has some very wide and big streets like Prince Edward Street. Montreal is very big and large city which had broad, wide and big roads. For example, Prince Edward Street was the name of the street, and it was big and wide. No one knew this street as well as did Pierre Dupin. Means only Pierre knew perfectly this street, no one else. Pierre had delivered milk to the families on this street for 30 years. So, how he had a good idea about this street? Because he had been delivering milk to the families since 30 years, then definitely he will have good knowledge about the street. He was one of the many milk wagon drivers that worked for a milk company. Means there were many milk wagon drivers. Wagon means like cart, bullock cart. This milk cart, and he was one of them who worked for milk company. During the past 15 years, the horse which drew the milk wagon used by Pierre was a large white horse named Joseph. Pierre had been working in milk company since 30 years. But since 15 years, a horse who drew milk wagon accompanying and assisting to Pierre, who was a large, a big and a white horse whose name was Joseph. When the big white horse first came to the milk company, he did not have a name. When Joseph came first time to the company, at that time he did not have any name. He was without name. They told Pierre that he could use the white horse. Pierre stroked the horse's neck and looked into his eyes. Some people told Pierre to keep his name White Horse. You can call him White Horse. But Pierre stroked the horse. Stroke means he patted, spread his hand very gently on his neck and looked in his eyes. This is a nice horse, a kind and gentle one, said Pierre. I will name him after Saint Joseph, who was also very kind and gentle. After looking in horse eyes, Pierre said, "This is very nice, kind, and gentle horse. I will give his name after Saint Joseph." According to Bible, Saint Joseph was father of Jesus Christ, who was too very kind and gentle man. That is why he kept horse name Joseph. Within a year, Joseph knew the milk route as well as Pierre did. Means how cleverly Pierre knew the milk route where he had to deliver milk. Joseph also understood within 1 year this. Pierre used to say that he didn't need reins. He never touched them. Pierre said he never needed to pull reins or to touch rein. Rein means one leather band tied to horse mouth to control horse. He was never in need to pull the rein. Each morning, Pierre arrived at the stables of the milk company at 5 o'clock. Every morning, Pierre used to arrive at the stable, means where the horses are kept. In that place, he arrived at stable at 5 o'clock. The wagon would be loaded and Joseph hitched to it. Then after the wagon, the milk cart was loaded with milk and Joseph hitched to it. Here hitched to means it was fastened or tied with the rope to Joseph. So dear students, today till here we will see next part of this unit. We will see in next lecture. Till then, you can read further and understand. Thank you very much.